In class 1, today we are going to learn about how to keep ourselves clean from our social studies book. Unit number 2, clean and healthy keeping clean. Cleanliness is the state of being clean and free from dirt. Cleanliness of our body and surrounding is very important. An unclean body can make us sick. This is how we should keep ourselves clean. There are some tools like soap. We should use soap to wash our hands before eating something and after eating something. We should wash our hands after going to toilet. We should use handkerchief to cover our mouth while sneezing and coughing. We should use toothbrush to clean our teeth in the morning and at the night. As we all know, we are fighting with COVID-19. We should use hand sanitizer to keep our hands clean. We should wear masks before going outside to cover our mouth. We should comb our hairs and oil it when it's dry. So these all tools can help us to clean ourselves and stay healthy.